ever seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Hey, check it out! Spider-Man 2.0!
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news. Listeners, my Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the Danicast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Well, you know, stockbrokers, politicians, make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe, Danicast, new favorite podcast.
Hey!
Hey!
Happy holidays.
This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Hollow training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen! With the right parts, but I can make it portable!
Allied with hostile combat tactics. Target employing aerial tactics. Lock those bad guys up, Miles! Target has been damaged. Yeah. are far less dangerous. And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total twofer.
Alright, yeah. This is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Activate. Now let's combine these two moves. Taking airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out, then grab the tech gear. Gonna make you bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech.
Take the spider out, then grab the tech gear. Gonna make bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell. it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim. Kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. Venom power. You know, because it stinks.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
Challenge tests your point launch skills. Hit all the checkpoints before time runs out. Approach the prompt to begin. You got this.
Oh, I'm ready for this. Let's boogie.
How about some point launch practice?
Thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Wow. Okay, moving. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was 6. Next question, what kind of mic do you use? Purple one? I'm just kidding. The link's on my phone. Okay, question 3. What's the point of your podcast? Okay, so once a week, I get coffee with my friend, a journalist turned lobbyist. We talk about the news, and while we don't always agree, having to defend...
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a Nuform reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is Nuform. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. They did a search for new form. What were they gonna do with it? Man, this night would just not quit. Tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecks it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
Hold him here. Everyone else, get upstairs. We're gonna need backup.
Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks. My new Venom power breaks their weapons. Until they regenerate, at least.
Get him out of the air!
Looks like my Venom power can disable their tech for a minute.
Keep him off balance! That's it! We're wearing it!
I'm safe now.
I got a shot at Spider-Man!
You were right. It's a break-in. Sounds like a...
You want everything else.
Come on. Find those shipping routes.
Let it go.
Hey, you at the plaza?
You were right. It's a break-in. Sounds like they're after new form.
New form? The stuff in the reactor?
It's not installed yet. You're talking about shipments.
Hey, I did that grocery shopping your mom wanted, but she's wondering where you are. Dinner's almost ready.
Crap. Okay. I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man.
Keep him here! Don't go towards the others! Open wide, Batman! Take him out before he gets any farther!
Weapons, but then they come back. They were talking about new form shipments. Need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. I think I saw a logistics center upstairs. Thank you.
They were tracking new form shipments, but why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here.
Yeah. Gotta look into this later.
I gotta get home.
Christmas dinner sounded pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow.
It's too cold to change out here. Yankee's staying a couple of weeks. Gonna be a lot of late nights working on spider gear.
This guava sauce is great.
What was that?
All good. Little spill. Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo, qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
Hey, Nadja, ¿ya nos dieron el permiso para mañana? Oye, espera hasta que llegue la hora de la cena, por favor.
Yes, ma'am.
Yo pensé que ya habíamos llenado ese formulario. No. Ay, esto nunca termina.
¿Es el mystery guest, Uncle Aaron?
Un segundo.